Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Bhati Online. In this digital signal processing lecture series, next we are going to see about frequency transformation in digital domain. Let's see the video. Usually we will design a low pass filter only, then only we can convert that into either high pass or band stop filter based on our requirement. This transformation you can do it in the analog domain or in digital domain. In my previous videos, I discussed about the frequency transformation in analog domain. Now in this video, we are going to discuss about the frequency transformation in digital domain. First one is low pass filter to low pass filter. So just the digital transfer function H of Z replace Z inverse term by Z inverse minus alpha divided by 1 minus alpha Z inverse, where alpha is given by sine of omega p minus omega p dash divided by 2, the whole divided by sine of omega p plus omega dash p divided by 2. So where omega p is the pass band frequency of the low pass filter and omega p dash is the pass band frequency of new low pass filter. Omega p is the pass band frequency of the old low pass filter and omega p dash is the pass band frequency of the new low pass filter. And the second one is low pass to high pass transformation. So in this case, Z inverse is replaced by minus of Z inverse plus alpha the whole divided by 1 plus alpha Z inverse. Here alpha is minus of cos omega dash p plus omega p by 2 and denominator cos of omega p dash minus omega p the whole divided by 2. If you are looking this low pass as well as high pass, means here we are using sine and here we are using cos, and also we interchange these two things also. So in this case also omega p dash means pass band frequency of the new low pass filter and omega p is the pass band frequency of existing low pass. And the third category is low pass filter to band pass filter. So this is somewhat difficult to design. Z inverse is replaced by minus of Z power minus 2 minus 2 alpha k divided by 1 plus k Z inverse plus k minus 1 divided by k plus 1 the whole divided by k minus 1 by k plus 1 Z power minus 2 minus 2 alpha k by k plus 1 Z power minus 1 plus 1. Here alpha consists of another two parameter omega u as well as omega l, where omega u is the upper cutoff frequency and omega l is the lower cutoff frequency. Here in addition to alpha, we are having one more parameter k that is found by cot. Here also we are using both upper cutoff frequency as well as lower cutoff frequency. Then the term is multiplied by turn of omega p by 2. This omega p is nothing but the low pass filter's pass band frequency. Here three different frequencies we are using: upper cutoff frequency omega u, lower cutoff frequency omega l, and also existing low pass filter's pass band frequency. The last category is low pass to band stop filter or band reject filter. This is the equation. Here also we are using all the things omega u, omega l as well as omega p. Omega u is the upper cutoff frequency and omega l is the lower cutoff frequency of the band stop or band reject filters, and omega p is the pass band frequency of the low pass filter. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, means don't forget to like this video and also share this video. If you are not subscribed to my channel, means please subscribe my channel Bhati Online. Thank you.